brought to you by the Kenai Wildlife Refuge. We got a cabin for the week. Last time I was in this cabin, was 1990. And I was going up at the head of Lake Tustumena, and we're going sheep and bear hunting, black bear hunting. And here I am for the first time since 1990. Pretty wild, huh? Pretty rustic. Oh, and there's what we're looking for. A moose. Because we got a subsistence license. Yeah, but that guy's not legal. What does it look like in here? Oh, it's a lot cleaner than I remember. Huh. Wow. Wild. Oh, we got two bunks. Oh, cool. Pads. Got a stove. And at this time of the year, that's worth gold. There's your notice. Please do not leave firewood in the cabin or on deck. And what do we got here? Rules. Permit conditions. Coolio. Okay, we're good. Fish at 15 fathoms. 15 feet? Yeah. Arr. Yeah, the channel's more over on this back end side.
Yeah, and you can see where it's kind of like really shiny in the middle there.
Yeah.
That's about where the channel comes through to go out into the lake. Which you're gonna have to trim way up though. You're probably gonna wanna trim them both way up. This is what you got. Yeah, right where it's shiny in the center there is where we gotta go through.
Right here?
Yeah, and see how when you're looking out in the main lake, see how it's kind of bright in that one center there?
Yeah, the bright shine right there. Aim for that.
That's the channel right there.
Okay, 4 feet.
Yeah, you're still going to want to trim up even higher. You want to get it so that that pop's going to be splitting up. Yeah, then go real slow because you'll draw less water then.
Yeah.
The center is where the channel is.
Okay.
channel and you'll be okay.
Okay.
Get too far to the left, there's some big ass boulders in there.
Gotcha.
Too far to the right, there's big boulders.
Okay.
So if you're right in the middle of this channel, you're okay.
Okay.
Yeah, it's hard to see them right now, but in the springtime when you come in here in the